Intercontinental Championship to advance in this tournament. And one of the most dynamic high motor athletes of all, the last participant in this match. Ilya Dragunov, limited experience against these two. In fact, he's never competed against Dragon Lee, and he's only been in wave with Dominic Mysterio once, successfully defending the NXT Championship.
There is no fear in the heart, the soul, or the mind of Ilya Dragunov. He'll fight anyone, anytime, and he always brings his best. What an opportunity it is for these three tonight to step up in this first round matchup in the Intercontinental Championship Tournament. Going to get through to next week's fatal four-way final that already includes the likes of Pete Dunne, main event Jey Uso. The winner of that match next week will go on.